Hey everybody, welcome back once again to the latest installment of my All Over the World vlogs. So after 3 weeks, we have said goodbye to Paris, but we've been able to continue on with the rest of our France tour. So for this first post-Paris video blog, some friends and I got together and took a day trip down to the centuries-old Mont Saint-Michel. This is seriously one of the most spectacular places I've ever been, and I hope I was able to capture that with this video blog. I hope you guys enjoy it, and I will see you again next time.
A 1, 2, 3, 4!
We're gonna take a trip across the sea. Everybody come along with me. We're gonna hit the night down in Gay Paris.
What are we doing today?
We're going to Isle Levant Mountain.
We're going to
Mont Saint-Michel.
Mont Saint-Michel.
That's the one.
And look what's behind us. Oh. We got a car. We're driving in Europe.
This is like National Lampoon's European vacation.
Except for nothing bad is going to happen.
No.
Nothing.
Don't jinx us.
We're not wrecking the car. We're not doing anything like that. It would cost me a lot of money.
All right. Well, let's go.
Stripped to the waist, we fall into the river. Cover your eyes so you don't know the secret. I've been trying to.
Welcome to my crib.
That's where Rapunzel lives. It's really big.
Let's go look at the view.
Of mud.
Anything could happen. Anything could happen. Anything could happen.
Mother Earth in the splendor of her posing for it.
Anything could happen. Anything could happen.
I know.
But I don't think I need you. Pretty much like me, it's been a while. We fall into
the river. Okay. Except nobody loves me.
Yeah, I'm rich.
I'm not actually gonna do it because we're both that rich.
French food, chicken nuggets.
Welcome to the
beach at my crib. Way to go, Crystal, driving in Europe.
Woohoo! Woo, woo, woo. Yay! My voice.
Yeah, you're so excited, you lost your voice.
Are we picking up a hooker?
Yeah.
Rob doesn't look like he has a shirt on.
A cheap hooker.
We're just picking up a good friend.
It happens to be a hooker.
No! This is a terrible conversation.
It was €12.30.
Is that your rate?
Oh, for no. The whole day, €12. That's, you need good. To raise.
Wow,
that.
You don't think very highly of yourself. What happened?
I started it.
What?
Now it's like the beginning. It doesn't see. There's no buttons. You can't tell what it is, and then you just press the wrong one, and it's just.